We have two words for you. Get ready. Because in their 4 years at Pepperdine, most students experience the thrill of seeing their Waves win a national championship. Most of Pepperdine's Division I sports compete in the West Coast Conference. 168 conference championships, 239 All-Americans, 44 Olympians.
1997 NCAA Men's World Ball Champions!
Great game.
Referees did a great job.
Referees Pepperdine, Sorensen serving.
That's it!
On ace by Sorensen has given Pepperdine the championship.
1-0 pitch on the way. Great, and a high pop-up. This could do it. McElreeson right. Second baseman Rodriguez now makes the call. And the Waves of Pepperdine have won their first ever NCAA baseball championship.
Pepperdine's athletic success is unparalleled by any other school of its size, and the ranks of professional sports are comprised of many of Pepperdine's former shining stars. Pepperdine men's volleyball alone has made 15 NCAA national championship appearances. And speaking of stars, you're very likely to spot some celebrities at the games. But unlike other larger schools with the athletic caliber of Pepperdine, the who play here won't be celebrities to you. They will be your friends. In 2009, seven Pepperdine teams competed in NCAA postseason events. The Pep Band saw its first year. A talented men's basketball coaching staff returned home to begin a new era. The men's water polo and volleyball teams finished at number 2 and 3 in the nation. The women's golf team set new NCAA records. You can choose to be a part of Pepperdine's grand tradition. So fill the field house, join Riptide, proudly wear your blue and orange, cheer on your teams at the top of your lungs. After all, you're all Waves now.